Your Excellencies, colleagues and friends, as you know, last year the UN Secretary General called for a food system summit to unleash the power of food to drive progress across all 17 United Nations development goals. I thank you for stepping forward to become a leader for the food systems change. These dialogues bring together people from all parts of society to share evidence, experience and new ideas. Food is powerful. The food we eat brings us together as families, as communities and as nations. It underpins our culture, our economies and our relationship with the natural world. The world's food system touch every aspect of human existence, which makes them valuable instruments of change. The reason we are having a summit this year and the reason we are here today is because we are off track. We are not set to achieve on our shared vision and goals for the 2030 agenda. Our food systems have staggering levels of inequality. Our key priority for this summit is to bring more inclusive, equitable, and healthier food systems while also safeguarding our planet. These dialogues are a core element of the summit process. They are an opportunity to come together and identify priorities and actions to be taken for a better future. This will be a people's summit, but it will also be a solution summit because everyone is part of the food system. We are looking to get all of you and your ideas around the table to ensure that action is owned and driven by different actors. We want action to be driven by you. Your leadership and ability to have courageous conversations rather than avoid them will be very critical. If we can't have courageous conversations about what needs to change and how we need to work together, then we won't be able to go very far. We need each of you to determine the food system you want for your future and to act on it to make them a reality. We must do this understanding fully well our place in the world and that what we do as individuals impacts on others. I look forward to working with you in this summit process. Together, we can build a world of inclusive growth, environmental sustainability, and social justice. We can build a resilient world where no one is hungry, no one is poor, and no one is left behind. I thank you.